Hey guys, welcome to a new video game pick up. Some new video game stuff I picked up. I got all this from thrift stores and stuff. So what I probably do, we'll just get into it because there's not much here. First thing I'm going to show you is this because it's so obvious you can see it and you probably know what it is. It is the bongos for Donkey Kong for the Nintendo. This is for the GameCube one. I don't know if they're one for the Wii. I know there are multiple games that use bongos. I know at least two. Donkey Kong Jungle Beats and another one. But yeah, I got these. They were like $5. So I just pick them up because I don't have them, and I see them a lot. But I just don't pick them up. So it's like $5. You know what? I'm just gonna pick them up. I don't have them. I'll just pick them up for $5. Like, that's not too bad a deal. I'll just pick them up, and if they don't work, they won't matter. $5. I'm like, I can't $5 on that. So that was nice. And the other thing I picked up, like I said, this is gonna be a really short video. Only have 3 things to sell. I got these like. This happened to Nomics, they have a time to sell. They were selling stuff really cheap. They had a complete copy of the PlayStation 2, Ben 10 Protector Reverse. This is a Great Sets version. I don't mind, I actually like Great Sets. And it is a complete copy, and it was only $1, so I'm like, yeah. I'm okay with the dollar games, and I actually remember watching Ben 10 and stuff, and I kind of liking it. Because it's not games, so that's cool. The other thing that's cool in it is SOCOM 2, US Navy SEAL, the demo decks. As a sealed demo deck, SOCOM 2, Saving Universal PlayStation 2, which I made up something for these two guys. It was kind of cool. But it's a little open here on the back, I don't know if you can see that. I'm holding it from a kind of thing here. It's kind of flipped open like this, I don't know how well you can see that, but yeah, it's not, I don't know if that could still consider it a sealed, probably not, but it's a game I've never played. It's pretty cool to get for like a podcast, I can't even complain. That was worth anything, I don't know if I'll keep this or what I'm gonna do with this. This might be something I give away because it's not based on the game I really like or anything. It's not a demo, not a game I really too much to care for. I'm saying it's a bad game, but one I'm not like just Ratchet & Clank or something I really do enjoy. So this one might be something I give it away, who knows. But for a dollar, can we pass it up? So I got this video, and I know it's really short compared to my other videos, but hey, short stuff is better. Nothing, right? Because I know you guys watch these videos more than most of my other stuff, but if you watch these, probably the most out of all my stuff, so sure it's better because I want to take you to watch it. So you can always subscribe to this channel, Epic Epic Games, check out more videos on this channel that I do, like Mapbox and other stuff. You can check out my main channel, SuperKids, you can come down in the link in the description, where you pay these kids, all that fun stuff. You can also check out social media sites, Facebook, Twitter, all that, follow me, add me on friends, all that stuff, and you can always stay epic. I'll see you next week, guys. Bye.